As relatives arrived at the murder scene, they directed angry comments at the police, claiming the man shot had been the target of constant security force harassment.
Fearing a reaction from local people in the Loyalist Upper Crumlin Road, the funeral route to West Belfast was sealed off. But mourners' cars were attacked. The UVF killers of Conor Maguire said he'd murdered a Protestant teenager at the local video shop.